All right, look at this mosquito killer. It is cheap Chinese body care brand. This is mosquito killer. We are going to make, okay, I am going to make the schematic of it after checking this, how it works. All right, as you could see, all our mosquito dead. Already are dead inside it, and this is the sparking. Look at the spark. If you could see the sparks, okay, in this there are only 6 screws which I had already opened. So let's see the schematic. Okay, the circuit first, then schematic. Okay, look at inside this. This is an LED, blue LED, and those are just a parallel, what you call this, parallel rods. And the main thing is here, just look at it. Okay, let's focus. As you could see, few capacitors, few diodes, and few resistors. Okay, here is the glue and back nothing, only the glue, the stick gun glue. Stick. Okay. Alright, here is the schematic of mosquito killer. We will input here AC 220 volts. Here and here, and it will first go to this capacitor. Its capacitor is 154k and 400 volt SD. Then it is the diode, which one diode goes to here in this capacitor, and this diode also goes to this capacitor. And this capacitor name is CBB2, and in order to create this same mosquito killer, you must have the same component as used here. Otherwise, it will be like low voltage or low current in DC. Okay, so here is the 220 volt DC output for killing the mosquitoes. This, the high power 220 volt schematic is too easy to create, and just you need the two capacitor, high voltage capacitors, as shown here. A specification written on here only, and the diode are 4007 diodes, all are same only. Alright, here is the main circuit to kill the mosquitoes, and below here is the LED circuit, which will with the blue light. Blue light circuit. Okay, let's look at the blue light circuit. Here is the main capacitor for the secondary circuit, 104k and 400 volt CJB. You must have this only capacitor in order to create this secondary board. And here is in parallel, it is connected to 330 kilo ohm resistor, and first leg it goes to diode, and then diode to the capacitor, and this is DC capacitor of 470 microfarad 10 volt, and from here also and second diode which goes to here in negative leg. and from the input from the primary circuit, it also two diodes are coming to the capacitor in parallel. It goes to positive terminal of capacitor and it goes to negative terminal of capacitor, and that's it. And yeah, you must notice this, that this leg is directly connected to the mains voltage, to first leg, not this. Never connect to this, otherwise the circuit will short circuit and burn. You should notice this, that this circuit, this leg wire is directly connected to this leg, primary circuit, this capacitor leg, not this. Okay, you have to remember this. And okay, so all right, here is the output. Here is the 1 kilo ohm to reduce the voltage and current for the 3 volt LED. It only produces 3 to 4 volt in output. And that's it. This is the schematic, and here I mentioned all the color codes and everything that you should not confuse in T30. All I mentioned here. Okay, here is the, that you will not confuse about it, which capacitor and which diodes, and the color codes, all are explained clearly. Nothing to confuse in this schematic. It is easy peasy, but little bit confusing because of the AC capacitors. But it is accurate diagram, accurate circuit diagram. You can 100% be safe, 100% believe in this, and this safe circuit. You can try it home, try to make at home. It will not blow up if you exactly make as shown here. Nothing will go wrong, as I directly copied from the circuit of mosquito board.